Oh, Maddie!
This is a big flathead!
Alright, keep it in the water.
Just bring it up.
We got it!
Yay!
Hey guys, this is the flatty we caught from this morning. And we're about to get some nice fillets out of it.
How big is it?
46 centimeters.
Beauty.
Yep.
The fillet looks beautiful.
Nice fillet. It's going to keep down that wood area.
Yep.
But it's got a slime.
It helps if you've got a nice sharp knife as well.
Yes.
Which we do not. Cut back to the head and straight down.
Ah.
Our hook from today.
Ah!
Straight out of the guts.
Wow.
Thank you. Let's get rid of the head. And there are two nice fillets. Alright, so what are we doing now?
So now we are going to try and get out of and get the ribs out of the fish.
Yep, there's just a rib cage going from about up here all the way down in the middle, so we'll just cut that out. Usually when you fillet it, depending on how fresh it is, you can just pull the flesh off the skin and the rib cage stays on the skin. But yeah, we're just gonna cut straight down. That starts from about here. That's one fillet.
Yep.
Just do the other one now. There you go, there's another nice fillet there.
Yeah, that looks very good actually. Hey guys, we're back and we are going to make some fish and chips with the flathead fillet. So first we are going to dip it into the flour and then we're going to batter it and then we are going to cook it. Hey guys, this is the final result. Let's see if it tastes as good as it looks. Mmm.
Good stuff.
Yeah.